Maybe Agni.
Kind of
Touch it all with
depends.
Leaning Towards. Agni or Rod, depending. I'd say Agni either
But
way.
we have a lot of magic.
Just in case they get their kit. Oh, I guess. Yeah.
Give me her.
Rod's probably
her.
fine.
Yeah. Rod can kind of punish the Scylla too.
I kind of want to have burst with Alquang. I mean, you have burst, but I don't have like a setup for you.
Shing, you're getting hurt.
Agni's better with Alquang, but Rao would have been better with Athena, I think. And Agni's still fine with Athena.
Yeah, no, the only reason I was really tempted for Gaara is because like it can punish Scylla like.
We have enough magic damage, so that way, we like get value out of the heal more so than, like, more damage kind
of. Well, no, but the thing with Rao also though is like, I don't know. I actually like Agni better here. I think
that's fair.
We have crazy damage all out of any taunt, like.
Hercules.
Pest. He's your only god.
He plays Baka.
Hey, Pest can play Baka, Pest is just having a field day. I just see all these games. Pest is just casually just in his lane.
Killing the other guy.
Killing the other guy. It's like it's any other day.
Like in the last game, he like was behind like T1, like between T1 and T2, and he's just like, and we're like, help left, help left. Best is like, nah.
You don't say a fucking word in the game, and then we don't notice you, and then I press stab and you're 3-0. It's like, what the hell? Cunies.
We have the stronger level one, I think.
Yeah. We do.
By far.
That Fenrir, it's kind of scary.
Scylla, Apollo, Fenrir, Osiris is actually pretty strong.
I mean, this.
Athena's rather weak.
If Fenrir goes
Athena, Athena's one. If we can initiate, we can kill somebody, but other than that, I don't know.
If Fenrir goes on Inno, this is one him. Like,
yeah, Fenrir's level one is strong.
Also, if we actually, like, will throw level one fights, we'll have like infinite times as much practice as anyone else at them.
Fuck, I don't have my ultra build.
Oh yeah, Gush is ADC.
I mean, I ain't terrible ADC.
So just default pathing because it's a scrim, I guess.
Yeah, he's played ADC before in his life.
I played on her before in my life.
Ana is the only ADC I can do too.
Chad, do you see these frame perfect Agni jumps?
Frame perfect?
Yeah, they could be. You don't know. Oh, F6.
I want
to talk to somebody after. Like, I don't know. After
shit.
Scrims today, we should just, like, in theory, cut
them
down.
I have, like, 200.
Oh, God.
We should talk to someone about
Or we should talk about like invades on like dueling. I don't know. I feel like there's something that we could do.
We can. They're like right here. We can go around them. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, right.
Never mind, dude.
No, okay. Actually, though, something that like always works whenever we do it is like if we just go over there, it's super greedy because like we lose so much farm. But
if they just walk away, it's so bad.
How is Alquan's level one? Like
fast clear bad trade.
Really good. Like up.
Okay.
If you stun someone down, I can burst them pretty hard. But you can't then.
I got no, but like, where do we start, like me and Jungle can go over there. I think we could do a start where we like kill them there and then take their red buff or something.
Oh, she's got destroyed.
I'll kind of up push Scylla, but it's negligible.
Are you hugging?
Nah, you hugging.
Go to blue.
How's push and duo gonna go, guys?
It's kind of like terrible, so.
Pretty fair. Okay.
Probably up push them like no matter what. After that,
we just have to
oh
wait
my god,
a bit.
Best, I love you. They never expect that, like, instant fuck, you know? They just go.
Alright, I'm just. I have so much pressure. Is that Fen leaving?
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
is that
yeah.
I guess Gedor
me, he went to you, probably.
Yeah, he's missing care.
Yeah, he's gonna come middle.
They don't expect me to use my move.
He's gonna...
No! guys got the speed, right? Okay, good. Oh, fuck.
I'm pretty sure Finn's just gonna go to, like, his gun.
I'm gonna go to red right now. Thank you for the XP, Beth.
We're getting pushed from left, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming.
I think we're not losing anything, but... I'm not gonna take taunt here, I think.
I'm gonna dash.
Okay, be careful.
Yeah, I'll try to get the good clear. What is it? They always fucking bluff us here.
They're on their red right now.
Yeah, they're on their red.
We're on ours.
Where's Finn?
They were at the red in the back harbor.
Yeah. I want to
pass this way. He's either coming back middle or he's coming to gank you guys.
Yeah, exactly.
He's not middle, he's coming. I'll let you know. He's not. He's middle. He's middle.
Dang. Oh.
I took like 2.
He's gonna hit 5 this next wave, so be careful.
Yep.
He might.
I'm gonna
call and then try and do something.
Have to like back here or something. Is that like?
Mm-hmm.
Can't get bitten before it's just.
That's fine.
You know, bite is just death, but still, so I got it back right now.
Yep.
We all push.
Let's go to the back left top sheets together.
Yep.
I only took 8 waves.
Yeah.
I'm half HP. Ben's probably here.
Doa and Ben are both 5.
Yeah, Roger, they're also gonna spawn. You wanna fight at left or right?
I'll
left.
Have ulti soon. We have to just be careful,
right, we'll fight
not
at
get
left.
Ganked right here, yep. Rushed.
Left one's gonna
Fen is left, Fen is left.
Okay, we'll get the harpies in.
Yeah, definitely. I don't have ult, I don't have ult. They're rotating low, they're rotating low. Fen and Geb there, Fen and Gebbing. My ult's ready, ult's ready, call.
I got it, no, I'm good.
Osiris is missing.
I'm out.
Osiris is not here.
Tilla and Fen ult down.
Nice. He is
I have ult, can we contest right side?
Yeah, I have ult.
We have a super good fight. I'm gonna get my pet.
There's
gonna
jump
over.
Call it.
I'm going up.
You can ult me if you want, and I can, if you get a taunt. I have a blink in a second.
Charging dash.
Nice.
Good call.
I'm gonna go.
They're back. Yep. I just like walk in front of them.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Hey, their left and right blues are gonna be up. That's the next, like, best place.
Yep, and their speed as well.
I have one bomb. That's it right now.
It's fine.
Okay.
I don't wanna
use it. I'm not gonna focus.
Right now. Let's do right now. Let's go for their speed then.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Best can come to you there, yeah.
Benir will be alive.
Yeah. Fen ults up, assume. They're ink left, probably.
It's saving meter, just the burst one target.
Geb is ink for mid.
Better than poke right now.
Fenner is here.
Geb is ink.
Just poking them.
I reset it.
I'm almost here, can I taunt somebody?
He's real low. Fuck, I'm gonna die. I couldn't reach him. Geb.
I don't have anything. I'm off the CD.
We're good.
Fine.
Go for the
blue. Yeah. My ult's down.
Oh.
Hi, best.
Yep, slow back. Pretty safe up here.
My blue.
Throw it back, though.
Coming for the wave.
Yeah, I'll do this wave back myself.
Yeah. I'll stay so they can't do gold right now, but...
I
need Midas really soon.
Nope. Still has no actives, picked up double wards. Apollo also picked up double wards.
I picked up double
Steve-o
wards.
Though.
I'm picking up double wards next time I'm back.
Yeah, I really need to back soon, rushed.
Picking up zero wards.
I'm picking up. I'm here on left, but now we get
it. Is the wave push, China?
Our guide is up soon.
It's right
Durgat is up. Pretty much the exact same time as ours. Do you guys want to go on Durgat? We don't actually.
Yeah, I'm,
don't
here.
Have
I'm here in middle as well. Fenner was looking for the blue, but Fenner's
really
on left side.
Moves?
I don't have my clear.
Okay.
I have two bombs right now. I'm gonna look for Poke on Scylla.
Yep. If you bomb her, I can kill her. Oh, nice shot.
Okay.
Really
I got
close.
One.
Call for my ult, please.
Left top, he's also gonna spawn.
What about Edba?
Oh,
there's Durgat there. Fenner's here.
Left Edba. Yeah, I don't have beat them in 14 seconds. I really don't want to play it.
Okay.
Trying to back. Yeah,
I'm just gonna try and secure these laptop pieces.
Mm-hmm. Ben jumped on me.
Oh, you got beat.
You want alt
mace? I'm coming right now.
Mace?
No.
Yeah, no. Missing.
Okay. Shing.
Should be okay. Yep.
Right, I don't care.
Oh, he's dead though.
God dang it.
There's nothing he could have done about that.
I could have dashed. He
oh, really?
My dash.
I'm okay, Jeremy.
Okay.
Oh no, I was fine, but I went back in to like try to see if I could pick anything up, and then Gebo's there.
I might get picked, yeah.
Then we don't really have anyone.
I'm just running. I don't think there's coming.
That was still up, by the way, that killed me. And Gebo.
Yeah, behind you is Geb. Fender's on my red buff.
You can just gonna get my wave. I'm not gonna have beads.
Yep, gone right.
I do not have ult. Where's Scylla?
In mid.
Almost
with
here.
With Fenrir.
Okay.
Can we try and kill this Osiris? Oh, Geb's there? Nice.
Yeah, he gets there. He's left. I stopped his back 4 times.
I'm gonna back for actually, maybe I can try Scylla again, mate.
You gotta.
Okay. I'll let you know. Actually, I'm gonna ward here to get the left entrance also a little bit for myself.
Missing Fen left.
That's good. I'm actually just gonna stay.
Missing everyone.
If I get one more 3 on him, he's dead.
Are they on gold? This shouldn't be. That would be crazy. Scylla's in mid. Their speed's up soon again.
I'm gonna back for
R3. Push that wave, yeah. We can just
back
mid. We can dive him here.
Yep.
If you just boulder him,
for my ult.
I don't have a boulder.
I went too soon. Nice try. Let's go.
Their speed's up soon, guys.
Yeah, we're looking for the speed. I'm still here, so if you pluck and...
They both went into left.
Scylla's great.
Yeah, I don't have a boulder. Pulling one.
I'm gonna ward over here.
Scylla and I basically...
They're waiting.
Osiris is coming back.
Osiris, we want Osiris.
I have ult.
Geb is mid.
Gotta pull.
Alright, Osiris.
You don't have to.
Benzo, I'm gonna be dead. I'm dead already. I should be anyways. I'm really low right now.
Apollo's rotating.
Okay.
Apollo's near, or
I don't know.
Okay. I'm just getting distance. Do you have a taunt?
No. Fen jump.
Okay.
Then maybe I'll die.
They might be doing gold. I'm gonna go check.
Okay. I do not have ult. I'm coming over.
Yeah, they just got it.
Yeah, that's actually still not that bad. Look, I don't know. It's in their favor a little, I think. But...
I mean, I got 2 kills, so I'm not gonna complain.
Yeah.
I bet I'll claim. It's good, good.
Yeah. I have 2 bomb shadow. Not enough to kill a Geb, though.
Left top is just spawned.
Lefts.
Dash is down.
They already get him.
Yeah, they got him.
Apollo just back.
Nice.
Good job.
He didn't even like do anything. No, you didn't
like.
Yeah.
Are these up, Rich?
Probably.
Passing up because they have no jungle.
Yeah, no taunt.
Coming
right now. No taunt. They're up.
Jealous. Kill Geb.
I
don't have enough damage, that's the thing. Couldn't get it, dang.
Fine.
I just tried to body block it.
Both missing or left?
I'm looking for Osiris. Best.
Pull him, mate.
Dodo got some poke on him.
I'm fine, I have ult. I'm gonna back.
Probably a ward on me. I'm just gonna push away.
I am dead. Apollo ult is gonna...
Can't punish that.
Yeah, I'm
gonna go for a ward and get
bad.
Ben's at back left, mids.
Ben's not even here, so we can just do whatever we want.
You guys see that, Fen? Zilla's looking for a good on me. I'm just gonna go all the way around. Whatever. Your team good job.
Alright, I'm backing.
We should look for a Apollo more.
Alright, I'm gonna head to over there now.
Ben might look to bite me.
You want ult?
I'm fine. No, I meant like he might do what he just did there. He jumped in tower and just missed. Ben is back. I couldn't see if he finished it, but he started his back.
Geb and Apollo left.
I'm here in middle. You think we could burst her?
Maybe. She's
I stopped right now.
Put her, that's your three down.
You read that.
Ah, so close.
Can you come left?
Yeah, I'm coming right now. I'm also gonna sentry over here.
Osiris is missing here.
Nothing there.
So I was looking, so they know we're rotating. Okay. So I was kind of looking to follow, and Ben is on the way.
I'm warding up here.
Yeah.
My dash is down. Did Zilla use anything?
No.
She, no.
Gab.
Can we get,
it's a D word.
We didn't have the damage mid, maybe?
Fenrir's mid.
Follow us our
Fenrir and Zilla are coming in or not?
Okay, let's just get mid farm.
Okay. Taunt's down. They're red.
Yeah. Can't stop that. Should just get my R red.
They have a D word visible.
I was
here
up for a little while. We could have done this more efficiently.
True.
Maybe we're getting stuff.
Ben is left.
I can look for Scylla.
Careful, just play passive left.
Hey, Scylla's gonna push up now.
That's Ben ult.
Yeah, it's Ben ult.
Ben beads, Geb shield.
We can look to go on the Scylla. She her dash it down.
Ben is starting to come mid.
That's Scylla ultimate down?
Osiris maybe.
Oh, good, I'm getting up.
Apollo's near, Apollo near, Apollo near. I have ult.
They're gonna go for
ult. We're out.
He's about to land.
I can stun if he lands on Yuxing.
What an epic gamer.
I got my ult.
Fenrir's here, Fenrir's here.
Oh, I have Zotos.
Apollo beads, Geb shield down.
Rush is coming now.
I'm out of damage.
What do you have?
Cyrus, ult down.
You guys should get out, this is a bad fight, I think. Fenn's chasing me.
Agreed.
He's turning around.
What an epic gamer, dude.
I have a taunt ready. Taunt ready.
I have a dash. I'll dash taunt.
Geb
dash
is easy. Taunt to Geb.
Epic gamer.
Yeah, they just got shit on.
Best is like, I do things.
And I'm like, I do nothing.
Can't believe he mezzed me out of dash though. It actually kind of wrecked him though, because then my 50th ulted him.
Yeah.
I'm backing. I have over 2,000 gold. They're gonna see the back, whatever.
I was gonna. I knew you'd go for Xing, but I was gonna ult him. But then I was like, nah, man, Xing's gonna blink it.
Yeah, no, he blinked it, and I also had a meteor like hitting him before he even finished the animation. Oh, that was disgusting. I'm pretty big right now. We all, or a lot of us are.
All right. That's how it is.
We should keep wards on gold, like, because it. We really can't afford to have him just like sneak something right now. That'd be so. They have a sentry up there, that's the problem. I should have gotten a sentry.
I'll get a sentry.
Oh, left,
right
left,
back.
Left.
Left time? Or left lane?
I'm gonna get mid first.
Oh, go, Geb.
So is mid. I'll be there
before. Ignore the Apollo. That's Geb shield.
Geb.
Nice.
I took some poke in mid, but I'm okay.
Infinitely better call than Apollo, I think.
Agreed.
Maybe
ben
not.
Ben is mid?
No, it is. I mean, Apollo would have ulted if we.
Yeah, I think
Ben
was
going that way.
Okay, Mace.
I can't rotate anywhere.
I'm gonna get
the
I'm gonna get a sentry right there.
I can't go in the jungle right now.
I'm a ward here.
Those in mid. I'm just gonna hang back.
Babysit me, Shadow, I need you.
Don't worry, I will. I'm gonna dash on Apollo, ready?
Yeah. Oh man,
nice.
Fenn is probably left, Apollo's staying a little.
Yeah, definitely.
That was.
I mean, you got a ward, so.
We could probably kill him.
They have Scylla Fenn.
I don't know.
I'll finish him off.
Fenn here, Scylla here.
I'm gonna die.
He is ready for the hot solo lane thing.
Good pickup.
Scylla walked into my ult. I have a taunt. Scylla jump. Can I go Scylla?
Fenn is
Scylla. Yeah,
below.
You can
Scylla. No! Geb ult.
I'm on Geb.
Yeah.
Osiris is on best. He's fine.
He did zero damage.
Best. Chris was like, why didn't I play this role forever ago?
Look at Geb.
I'm looking at him.
Yeah, Nick is so bad.
I need help, I need heals.
Where you going?
We got him.
Fenn jump.
Okay, wow. Shane, calm down. You got out, bro.
Oh, please. One second off.
I'm on my way.
I missed.
Where are you guys running?
Come back here, I'll stun him. There we go.
Come back! I believe in you. Oh, baby.
No.
I'm really low already.
Oh my god, that Apollo does so much damage. What'd you give him his Wheaties or something?
Pass. Stop it, that's mean.
He was body blocking for me.
Stop it, that's
mean. Oh, Rush hit it. Oh.
Fuck you! He hit one! Oh my god.
Good ult, Rush. Good ult.
Good ult. Right. No value out of that.
I need to come back in the game, guys. But honestly, I basically hit most of my.
That Apollo like two-shot me there though. God dang.
Dude,
like...
That Apollo.
Yeah, I know. He was like.
That Apollo's hacking. That's why I'm like.
He's hacking. Okay.
They're gold, Rush.
They're not.
They could be.
Still was there a second ago. They're not. They're not.
They're just checking it.
Yeah. I've sob finished. I hate facing solo, because I need to get magis for it.
Solo's heading to good. Fen's probably up there.
Isn't like rank 2 guy is pretty good too.
Something that we kind of fell off this game is we weren't really
looking for a taunt.
Perfect on mid harpies.
What an epic player, this guy.
Alright, why do you keep saying that, Best?
Dude, I don't know.
Oh.
He came up to me, creeping, cursed me, hit me twice, and ran away.
Looking for dash taunt mid.
Gab rolled down.
I'm going wait for Mace's passing. Path, but I should be in range. I don't see anyone. No sight.
Gab.
Gab is there, Gab's there.
Gab.
Oh, perishing. You're deep. And they know.
Oh, this fucking guy got in the way.
Help Shing. Should be okay, but...
Oh no. The fucking guy got in the way of my ultimate.
So am I.
I'm very low.
I can always ult down, I guess.
Dire Salt.
Does it not? I don't understand. Does it ult not auto lock on whoever I think?
Got him.
Beads.
No, it's like closest one within the radius thing.
Can you call him?
So even yeah, if he's blinking.
But it's taking like 2 frames off the best.
Okay.
Dude, what an ult beat.
Ben jump.
Oh my god, that Fenner just got pooped on.
What?
Oh my god. Just died.
I'm back. Actually, I'll stay. I have meteors.
Are you having fun, Best?
Get deloaded there.
Best is such an
asshole. Oh, they did gold.
Oh, that was fun.
God dang.
I'm backing.
Best. Apollo, man. This Best. Hard.
Dude, best I don't safe. Die. I don't die.
Fling for a taunt.
Dude, epic. Oh, I tried.
Two?
He's dead.
What?
Oh, no dot.
What? From what, Beth?
No dot. It looked like he had a dot on him.
I said no dot.
Beth, stop bullying him. That's so mean.
What else?
Oh,
they're dead, guys.
Yeah,
I swear.
Got him.
He gave them 2 golds. It's actually
yeah,
really
that's
bad.
Like, yeah. We actually
more
like
words
haven't...
This game. Like, we need a lot more sentries, right especially. Now. From basically everybody, including myself.
Yeah.
Dude,
we could look
guy.
For Geb, maybe. I have a dash bomb. Oh, he's going out.
Got him.
I'm pushing left.
Why would you execute
that? Because a cool effect, man.
It actually is.
Drag.
Oh, Shing, by the way. It's Athena and, Alquang are, yeah, okay. our ults are OP together.
That's true.
Like, they can't see it.
Oh, that'd be.
You
guys,
just like stay mid and stand next
look
to the
Fen.
Guy while they like till it lands and then just taunt auto attack, they're dead.
Oh, Shing's going deep for Fen.
I'm just poking. Okay.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm here.
I'm best to take a tower.
Or Cyrus is here. Never mind.
You know what to do, buddy.
What,
get
they're
in
gonna,
there.
They're gonna walk up to me and oh. I'm gonna get a pull. Oh,
do you have a stealth Shing? Oh no, tower see it, never mind, tower see it.
I got a pull,
still a beam.
Look at Osiris, I'll just
hey, get taunting. Fenrir ult.
Oh god, it's Apollo, man.
I'm really deep, I should be able to gun out. They see me, they have minions on me.
I predict I'll get a pull.
I'm poking power.
Target best. We can kill the Geb, can kill the Geb.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Best prediction correct.
I stunned him for you, best.
Got him.
Stat.
Alright.
Yeah, I have no mana.
I don't have anything.
Oh, you could totally, like, bomb stun to, like, kill your impale.
I don't, like I said, I don't have anything.
No, I was just thinking.
But yeah,
no
you
one
can.
Does that ever.
I wanna do some, like,
here,
super
though.
Stealthy alt gangsting. Just to be sexy,
yeah,
like.
Wait, but, like, what do you mean? Like, oh, you mean what?
If he, like,
one,
if he ults me as I'm ulting, right?
But you have to already have killed
stealth.
Someone.
Stealth.
You have to, like, kill someone
no,
at
stealth.
Stealth.
No,
like,
no.
Oh.
Stealth.
Yeah.
Well, they were both saying alt as ult, and I was like,
I was thinking,
super like,
stealthy
Thor, like how you
oh, like
powered
the Thor,
up
oh,
Thor.
No.
But like, I was
that's
like,
impossible.
That's so situational. No, you would have to ult them out.
Yeah, yeah,
I know.
That'd be pretty cool, though.
That would be such a sick play. Like, for both alts? Yeah, neither did
I.
Oh my god, if you call that you're executing fast enough, I could just ult you and then we do a super dunk. Like, they can't even play around it. Fun roar?
Yep.
Nice.
There's no Cyrus here.
Aww. Puppy got away.
Got you're not even, like, making calls. You're just like, do this. I want to do this.
Zink, so is gonna get
to you, Shanks. What the fuck is this?
Are you still getting him? Yeah, I'm coming right now. I gotta execute.
Oh,
that's his ult.
He ult, dude.
At top?
I don't know if I'm like.
Got him, no one rotated. I'll get the Silla.
Oh, Silla's jumped down. Go Silla. Okay, Shing, okay.
I hate this character.
Oh my god, that was scary.
You're welcome for that.
There's like a delay or something.
I have bumps. We should really go left tower.
I can taunt mid.
We're gonna go left, guys.
No,
we're going left.
Stop!
We're going left.
God damn it! This
left
is a
lane,
scrim,
guys.
Please. If we group, I can just turn around and taunt mid.
Yeah, but like.
Yeah,
like,
but they're not,
why
they're
are
not
we
coming,
sieging
they're
Phoenix
coming.
For the last like 5 minutes? Like. Just because it's working doesn't mean it's good.
God damn it. Like, Tower Aggro is like the worst of my team holder ever.
Yeah, it is.
Gap has Magi's.
This is not getting a fucking. Best, remember last time we had a Fenrir against us?
Hey, can
I'm
I look
invincible.
For a sneaky taunt or something for Apollo?
Yes, yeah, super
sneaky,
super sneaky.
T-dash,
oh, shatter, the plays. Oh, they're doing fire,
not
can
fired.
We end? Can we end?
End.
Well. Only still is here.
Got her.
They got it already.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, please fire. They're Titan.
Stay on it,
just
go
in
on this.
Ben all down, finish it.
I'm still here.
I got a kill and a fist.
They got fire,
and you
guys.
Live.
They got fire.
At least they got
fire. We probably should have disconnected, but...
Oh.
Well...
But that was too fun.
It was actually like part of the scrim though, kind of.
Yeah,
I mean,
it was part of the scrim.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
What are we gonna do? See they got fire and just disconnect? They'd be like, what the heck, guys?
Yeah.
Tomorrow, can sense. We find like another ADC? Because I'm the worst ADC ever.
No, you were amazing, Josh.
Well, let me see.
See if it like Famous Hates online or something.
The solid 2-3.
I'm sure I can find
that
it.
That was a great game.